Christ our Lord said, "Think not that I come to bring peace on earth. I come not to bring peace, but a sword." The Gospel according to St. Matthew. Well, my brethren, the sword of the Lord is in your hands. You are the very defenders of civilization itself, the forces of good against the forces of evil. For this war is indeed a crusade, a holy war to save the freedom of the world. In truth, I tell you, the Germans do not act like us, neither do they think like us, for they are not like us, children of God. Are those who shell cities populated only by civilians the children of God? Are those who advance armed, hiding behind women and children, the children of God? With God's help, you must kill the Germans, good or bad, young or old. Kill every one of them, so that it won't have to be done again. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
May God Almighty bless you, the Father, the Son, the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Amen.